อีสิบอูบุดอูสุดแอร์เบสเออติดจังเออเออเบสออนออาครับ
Lady and gentlemen, I am happy to be here today. Thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. So first, let me introduce something about myself. My name is Chuck. I am 22 years. I was born and up in Hajus. It is a very cool city.My hobby are play football and swim and listen to music and watching TV. There are three people in my family. There are my father and mother and me. We love each other very much. I like English very much. I speak English every time, everywhere. But we now 6 months ago, my English used to be very poor and I felt.Terrible about myself. I even consider myself a total failure. I had no goal, no dream, and no hope for the future. However, when I started at Korean English Center, I began to change. I started to realize that my life has meaning. I could control my future, influence other people. I finally understood that my destiny was in my hand. And now,I get up early every morning and I draw in the cage. I read in it before and after every meal. I participate every work, every center, every passionately. Therefore, every day my pronunciation is better. Every day my vocabulary is growing.Every day my confusion grow. Hung in this center has absolutely my future, my life and made me That's why I strongly recommend Hương Yên English Center to meet to everyone.